feel like the young guys really want to make a difference and really want to make careers of themselves and really care about the culture. Not all of them, but there's a good group of young guys out there that really care about it. I feel like there's a group of the guys, like my peer group, that kind of giving up, kind of not really feeling the need to anymore. They don't really feel appreciated anymore, so they kind of stop making the records the way they used to. And that makes more room for a lot of the younger guys to grow. And there's a lot of confusion in the game because they want to go from just starting to be on a Tupac level, you know? And there's a lot of ground to cover before you get there. And they don't want to hear that. And if they would take the time to appreciate that path to go, they realize you don't want to miss going from 0 to 60. You don't want to miss the dash in between. That's a good time. That's a good time right there. It may be a little scary, it might be a little nervous at times, but at the end of the day, once you make it, you'll appreciate the struggling times. And if you just go from point A to Z like that, there's nowhere else to go. So you start to see that. When I made my record, Hip Hop Is Dead, a lot of people thought that I was saying, I'm this. No, I was talking about myself and all of us.